everybody. Welcome to Toronto, Ontario. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Fans excited to see some of the top stars in the Eastern Conference go at it tonight.
And in a high-scoring conference, they want to see some offense. They'll likely get it tonight as these teams are trying to battle for position in what is always a very competitive Eastern Conference.
The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Moves the puck. Nice pass. Toronto's got it along the wall. Great heads up play with the stick by Verana. The Red Wings will play it in their own end. Passes on over to Eichel. Ooh, and that doesn't go well. And that's poked away. Puck picked up by Matthews. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. With the stop. Campbell's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Larkin's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a great save by Campbell! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
The Leafs take possession off the faceoff. Moves the puck across to Kasha. And that one's broken up. Bertuzzi's got the puck in his own zone. Oh, somebody get the smelling salts after that. And that's poked away by Ronick. Makes it look easy with the stop. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Nedeljkovic is going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Detroit's got a hold of the puck. Dishes it to Bertuzzi. The Red Wings played along the wing. Toronto's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. The Red Wings ready to go on the attack. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Brody. Great forecheck by Bertuzzi. And that's picked off. Great defensive effort with the stick. Detroit's got the puck against the half wall. The Red Wings gain possession. Takes it to the net. Oh, what a save in front.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Simmons looks around. Here he is in close. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Nedeljkovic is going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Campbell's able to recover and he makes an unbelievable save here. That's a good chance.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. The Leafs win the faceoff. Denies him in front.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside. Bertuzzi's name on this list is of no surprise. Always a very aggressive player.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Suitors won a big draw on their own end. The Red Wings take it along the wing. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From the right side, takes the pass. Great read with the stick. Detroit's looking to break out. Takes the feed. A shot.
Whoa.
He scores.
Bad luck for the goalie. Great luck for the shooter here. This is stopped about 90%. Hey, you got to stop 100% of it because now it's in the cage.
Detroit's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset. Even with lots of time left, you can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
Puts the puck on net. Comes up with a big glove save. And there's another stop.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang. The puck's off him twice. He makes two stops. Nedeljkovic is always a battler, and here he makes a great save on this chance.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Leafs take possession off the faceoff. With possession along the wall. Toronto's gained possession along the boards, and he denied that opportunity.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Blaze got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot! Denies him with the pad. Campbell's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there. Oh, just a piece of that one, James. That's a good save. Really a difficult one, a sharp shot, but is turned away.
Eichel's known for letting shots fly when he's skating hard towards the net, guys. His make-it-snappy zone ability is that quick release that's so hard to catch up to.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Dumps it in. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Moves it quickly over to Verana. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Detroit's working the puck near the point. And it's a quick pass to Trouba. And that goes wide of everything. Delayed penalty coming up here. And play is finally halted here. Let's see what the call is. The Leafs are off to the box. Interference the call.
About halfway through this play, you can see him. I'm in the wrong spot. He should have let him go. He didn't, and he gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now.
Eichel's make-it-snappy zone ability helps him score when he shoots while in motion, making it so hard to catch up to the release. Matthews is known for that shock-and-awe zone ability, which is when he uses a quick shot to score after he dekes himself into a scoring position. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
Tries to feed it over to Eichel. The Red Wings carry it along the wall. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Takes the pass. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Takes the feed. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. The Red Wings move it in. Takes it into the slot. Quick feed to Toffoli. Here's a shot. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Campbell. Gains the zone from the right. Puck sent in, and that will allow for a fresh group of forwards to get out on the ice. From the slot. Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters. I got one shorthanded goal in about 1,400 games. That's because I came out of the penalty box and the puck bounced over the defenseman's stick. Not like this. These guys actually killing a penalty.
Americans looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Detroit's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Here's a chance. Comes up with a stop. Campbell's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Bunting's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Toronto's got it in their own zone. That knocks him off the puck. Scrum ensues along the boards. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And he slides it quickly to Hall. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And it's kicked away. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Marner's time is almost done.
Nowhere for that shot to go through. Power play expires, and they got to be left shaking their heads as they fail to convert and serve up a shorthanded goal.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out if they give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
Matthews uses his skill to deke out the opposition and surprise the goalie with a quick shot to finish the sequence. And guys, that's his shock and awe zone ability, and it's what makes him such a fun player to watch.
Off a stick. Oh, a clutch save! Puck scooped up by Roenick. Pushes it across to Nemestikov. Moves right to the middle, and that's picked off in front. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Takes it to the front. Takes the shot. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Officials seeing obstruction on this one. Interference the call.
When they changed the standard a few years ago, James, I thought this was one of the best ones they did because it allows the game to flow along.
Yeah, guys, this power play is ranked top 10 in the league, and if they just get a couple good looks, they could truly capitalize on this. Let's see what happens in their first one of the game here.
Here he is in front, and they can't convert on the play. And they send it down the ice. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And that's taken away. Gains the zone on the left wing. Cutting to the slot. Grabs him with the glove.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Tavares is ready for the faceoff as we are about to resume this power play. Detroit's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Moves it to Kasha. And now it's grabbed by Spezza. Toronto's got control of the puck. That opportunity is rejected. Detroit's penalty killers get a hold of it. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Passes it over to Spezza. Here's a short pass to Ernie. Great use of the stick here at center ice. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Coughlin. And that's knocked away by Ernie. Looks to set up at the point now. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got him with a toe. And they clear that puck. Shot, and that one stopped. Slides the puck across to Marner. Move to the middle, off target.
So frustrating, you do all this work, you get it into a good spot, you don't get it on the net.
And they get that puck down the ice. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. They clear the zone. Picked up along the boards by Riley. And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity.
A obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied. That's a pretty good save, James. Just a piece, and I guess enough to keep it out of the net.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Ronick's got it in the defensive end. And now it's over to Verona. Errant pass and they can't connect. Tosses it on to Simmons. Quick pass to Brody. Hammers a shot just wide. Well, that'll do it for period number one. Opportunities at both ends of the ice create a little bit of offense. Fun start here.
Tonight is our team poster giveaway. If you find a sticker on the inside cover of your program, go to Guest Services to receive your team poster.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Campbell's outstanding play continues. That's a great save.
Gains the zone through center. Puts it on net. Oh, that hits the cage. That's using your head.
Man, that's a good shot, James, and no matter how much video you study on the other goalie, at the end of the day, it comes down to execution in that moment, and the goalie wins this one.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We got a tie game. Taken by Letty. Toronto's got possession of the puck. And that carries off a stick. He was totally locked in on that play. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Moves it quickly over to Eichel. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. The Leafs are on the attack. Quick feed to Matthews. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net.
Nedeljkovic's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
Great poke check on the reach. Scores, and they go up by one.
Tied no more. That's a big goal to be able to take the lead. He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
Detroit's tenacity finally earns themselves the one goal lead.
Now be a little cocky. Play like a front runner. You've got the lead. You've worked hard for it.
The Leafs win it. Moves it to Kasha. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Muzzin. The Leafs have it against the wall. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Shuts him down. There is the score! Johnny on the spot. He tucks in the rebound.
So elusive when he gets the puck on his stick to see he can't get a handle on him. They try to knock him over a couple of times, but he weaves his way through and puts it in the net.
He stick-handled his way into that scoring chance, guys. That's his puck on a string superstar ability, and that dangle was the key to getting them on the board there.
Larkin's won the draw. Sends the pass over. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Puck dumped in and the forwards will head off. Toronto's got possession here in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Here's a short pass to Sider. Detroit's on the attack. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Great defensive effort with the stick. Handles it along the blue line. Picked up along the wall by Larkin. Here he is with the backhander. He was locked in there. Campbell's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Spezza's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Simmons. Bunting's got it against the boards. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Toronto's got it behind the net. The Leafs have it now. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And now it's grabbed by Hall. Here's a shot, and that banks off a stick. Slides it to Valeno. Great reach with the poke check by Anderson. Quick pass to Kempf. Moves it around along the half wall. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Valeno. Taken along the wall by Anderson. The Leafs have the puck in the corner. Receives the pass. Puck grabbed by Valeno. Scooped up along the wall by Letty. Puck picked up by Kempf. Passes it to Riley. Can't get it to go. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. Dumps it in. The Leafs have it behind the net. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Kempf. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he tries to get it across to Eichel. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Burns scoops it up from the back of the cage. Gaining momentum along the wing. Lets it fly. Turns it aside. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on.
Tavares is so accurate with his shot. He doesn't need much room nor much time to deliver it on goal. He's in the top of the league because of that.
Centers gliding up to the face-off dots here. Eichel's won it off the face-off. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Puts it on net, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mikheyev. Takes a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Nedeljkovic. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Dillon. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Drives to the paint! And that's knocked away. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Picked up along the boards by Tavares. Sends a pass over. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. On the attack along the boards. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. Getting into the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Detroit's won the draw. And now he angles it across to Ernie. Detroit's on the attack. Moves it to Simmons. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Here's a short pass to Suter. A chance! Off the glove! Toronto's in transition. Here's a shot. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead.
Campbell's right on top of this scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Toronto's got it, and they're on the attack. The Red Wings take possession in the defensive end. Here he is from the slot. That's a mistake. Off target. Toronto's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Tries to get it over to Bunting. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Red Wings have it now. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moved out in front. Can't connect. Quick pass to Nemestikov. Battle along the boards. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Penalty coming up. And they get the extra attacker out as the goaltender gets to the bench. Quick feed to Valeno. Tees him up. And the play's whistled dead. Let's get the call. The Leafs will serve two for holding.
Well, next time he's going to have to find a better way to get in front of the player. He reaches out and grabs him. He'll go to the box.
I feel like you could have got away with this back in your day.
You could get away with a lot in our day.
Camps won the faceoff. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
Hey fans, we have a car in the East Lawn with its lights on. MSV4494. If you don't know your license plate, it's a blue sedan.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Toronto's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Eichel swooping in on the attack. Takes a shot. Glove save made by Campbell. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Bunting's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Toronto's got possession here in their own end. Now a quick pass to Bunting. Oh, and a great heads up play to force the turnover by Toffoli. Puck scooped up by Hall. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And that shot dies in traffic. Slides it up to Eichel. Handles the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. The Leafs gain control of the puck. Poked away in the defensive end. Nedeljkovic is going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Nedeljkovic is at the back of this man advantage break against, but he reads the play really well, gets out, moves across the net to make the stop.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Larkins won it in their own end. The Red Wings take it across the blue line. Handles the puck at the point. Let's it go, and there's the save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Kampf's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Leafs take possession off the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Kampf. Gets the puck in deep. The Red Wings have it behind the cage. Detroit's got it in their own zone. Zucker's got the puck. Too many bodies in the way.
Spezza's up at the box.
Angles it over to Riley. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Toronto's penalty killers deserve a pat on the back as we are still tied.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there. Zucker's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Toronto's got it in the defensive zone. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends it over to Nylander. Detroit's looking to break out of their own end. Toronto's got possession at center. Here's a shot. Nothing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Maintains possession. The Leafs will play the puck from behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. Here's a shot. That's turned away with the pad by Nedeljkovic.
Solid hit. We want one more peek at that. I love the way this defender lays the hit on. Great timing. Nowhere to go.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. You'll need more than that to beat him. Nedeljkovic is going to hang on for a whistle.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Nedeljkovic is on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Zone ability is all about his passing skills. He can dish pucks and complete passes that are really difficult to make, guys. He's creative, deceptive, and skilled, and that's really what makes him the playmaker that his teammates just love to play with.
Nice feed from the goaltender. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Marner. And now he moves it quickly to Dillon. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Ernie. Detroit's got it in the offensive zone. Sends it in on the attack. Hall's got control of it now behind the cage. Moves it to Simmons. Odd man rush. Along the half wall with the puck. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. Moves it over to Tavares. Here's a chance. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Nedeljkovic. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Interference is the call here, Ray.
If he moves his feet just a little bit more, he's in better position.
The Leafs once again send out their power play unit.
You can always tell when the power play hasn't had many chances. Those guys are hungry to get over the boards in a hurry.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Matthews takes it across the line. Here's a short pass to Nemestikov. Gets it out of his own end. Picked up along the wall by Burns. They go on the attack from the left side. Takes a shot. That's blocked by Nedeljkovic. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Nice job to escape the zone. The Leafs gain possession. Matthews moves it ahead. Back to the point it goes. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Nedeljkovic. Strong defensive effort. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. The Leafs have it against the wall. Puck sent over to Matthews. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Into the attacking area from the left side. And now it's over to Coughlin. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Scores! It's a go-ahead goal as they get in front.
The power play comes through for them. You go out in here with an opportunity to change the way this game's looked at. Now you've put your team ahead. The power play comes through just like it's supposed to do. Of bodies in front of the goaltender. I don't think he gets a clean look at this as the power play zips a puck around the zone and they cash in.
Well, guys, he was able to make a great pass with his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it led to that goal right there. That was a great assist on the play.
Tavares wins it in the dots. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Letty's lugging the puck. And now he moves it to Eichel. Carries it across the line. Taken along the wall by Kasha. Tavares plays it against the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he easily stops that one. Campbell's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
More than half the frame has been played here. Toronto's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Nice job tying up his opponent. Glove save! And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
You've gotta have vision and patience. To me, among the league leaders in assists, as he is. Everybody on the ice has to keep their stick down because you never know when he's going to deliver the P to you.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Poked away in the offensive zone by Bertuzzi. Detroit's got the puck against the boards. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Spezza. Here's a chance on the attack. The Red Wings have it from their own end. And that's stolen by Simmons. Grabs the puck in the corner. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove.
Nedeljkovic's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game.
Spets has won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Zucker. From the left side, they gain the zone. From the slot, fires away. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. The Red Wings will go to work here in the offensive zone. And he makes the save. Tosses it to Clifford. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Handles the bang pass from along the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Toronto's got possession of the puck. Quick feed to Hall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Detroit's got the puck behind the net. And that's stolen by Kent. Let's it go! And we'll get a stoppage on the ice as the puck goes out of play.
Well, we figured these two rivals don't like each other, and they've put that on display here. This period has been one of the most physical we've seen in a long time.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the Leafs are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. They'll change things up on the back end as that's sent in deep. Riley's stick handling in his own zone. Scrum along the boards. He grabs the puck here at the point. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. Toronto's got possession here in the offensive zone. Great blocker stopped by Nedeljkovic. Stetcher's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it to play. Sends it in deep. The Leafs have it now. Slides the puck over to Kempf.
This is a pretty good play here. There's nothing really magical to it. He just gets it into the offensive zone, and now he's going to hustle after it.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Moves the puck. Right up front, and they can't connect. The Red Wings will play it from the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Eichel. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Campbell's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps. Nedeljkovic has got quick hands, both the glove and here the blocker side with the save.
Carlin's got the answer as to who had the better night.
Matthews rolled up his sleeves and went to work, guys. You don't always get rewarded for your efforts, but I've still preferred his performance in this one.
Takes that pass back at the point. Pokes it away in his own end. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a short pass to Spezza. Poked away by Eichel.
Brody's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Great reach with the poke check. Quick pass to Bunting. Shot! Goalie with a stop. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
The Leafs are in the lead in large measure because of the number of hits that they've had in this period. They've controlled the play.
Here in the late going of the frame, it's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Yamamoto. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Fails to find the open man. Bank pass off the boards. And they won't connect on that one. Nice pass. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books. The Leafs win a game that seemed to be all about special teams tonight.
Certainly their power play was the difference. Both teams had the same number of power play opportunities, but they were able to capitalize more often.
Grade 5 in the arena, and this place is picking up again as they return to the ice.
What a fun night for everybody involved. They get to cheer their team to victory, and now they are saluted by the players.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.